Hello, folks. How are you guys doing today? My name is Katie Rex, and I am an artist with Saint. If you are new to this page, if you are, say hello. If you are not new to this page and you have followed my journey for the past year with Saint Makeup, say hello anyways. I love seeing who was able to catch this on the lives or on the replays. As you probably can tell, I already have my makeup on for the day. This is yesterday's hair, just a little, you know, freshened up, I guess, for the day. Hey, Kayla! Happy New Year! Oh, I got, like, teary-eyed there for a second. Eyes are emotional today or something. You have followed me for the past year, and I love it. I love you guys for that. I love it. So, this conversation is going to be a little bit different, and you guys know how much I love sharing about my Saint products. If you see me looking back and forth, I am live on both Instagram and Facebook at the same time. I wanted to capture this and make sure both of my platforms were able to see it. So, depending on which screen I'm looking at, then you know, I guess, which one you're watching from. But so you know how much I love talking about the products. Saint Beauty is phenomenal. The products have changed my makeup routine. They've changed my life around. So I love the products. What I have failed to do in 2020 really is to share the love and admiration that I have for the artist program, the business opportunity behind Saint. So I just wanted to take a little bit of your time and kind of debunk some of those topics that people almost cringe on when they hear about social selling. That's what I like to call what I do. It's called social selling. Social selling is just like any other e-commerce business. All I am doing is sharing and selling products online, on an online platform, right? And so just like any boutique that you know of online, just like any other company that is in the e-commerce worldwide, same thing as what I'm doing. The benefit of social selling in the e-commerce world is, one, you have low startup cost, incredibly low startup cost. When you think about starting up your own business, you know, it costs thousands of dollars to start up a company from the ground running. Even if it's just an internet-based platform, you have extremely low startup costs with Saint. The second one, you don't have any overhead costs. You're not renting buildings. Everything that you would purchase to start as an artist is wrote off on taxes. So on top of that, you basically like sell and make your startup costs back very, very quickly. And I can help you do that. So innately, there's almost virtually no startup costs because you make that directly back and then you start earning your commissions, right off the bat. No inventory. With Saint, you never have any inventory, okay? It's against the policy. You're never shipping anything. The company does all of that for you. You're not holding stock of absolutely anything at any point in time. And just endless possibilities, right? So I'm not going to get into the actual plan here and what the commissions are and all of that stuff. We'll leave that for another one-on-one discussion if you decide that this is a path that you may want to go down. But some of the myths that I wanted to debunk for you guys today. The number one myth, that you need to have some massive following on social media. I will tell you personally, I started this business with an Instagram account and a Facebook account, and both of them had zero to start, zero followers. So I built them both myself in the last year, and the growth has been amazing, right? So I can help you and teach you to do that. That is not a skill set that you have to come knowing what to do. The second one, makeup applications. I know this is a makeup company, but you do not need to be a pro at makeup, okay? From any spectrum of a makeup application person can do this. I am telling you, it is possible to hit the ground running without having makeup knowledge, okay? That's all, that can be taught, right? The next one, you do not need to spend countless hours on your phone and on social media. I think that is a huge perception that some people get a little turned off from, that all, like, you guys think all I do is have my phone on me 24/7, and how do you get anything else done? Because clearly you're on your platforms at all times. That is a huge myth. Hey, Cody. That is a incredibly huge myth. I can help you so you don't feel like that, so you are prepared, so you have your planning set. You will not be on your phone 24/7 if you ever feel that way. You are hustling in your business and you need to stop. There is a huge difference in what I do and what other marketing companies or the perception out there is that you need to like hustle and grind. Absolutely not. I can show you the ways, okay? You do not need to be salesy. You guys, I really hope that anything I have ever put out here does not come across as I need your money and I need your sale, okay? That is never my intention. That is not what I do. My goals are literally to help you, to give you educational tips on makeup, on hair, on lifestyles, on my children, you know, being a toddler mom. That is really my true passion. If anything I've ever done has come off as salesy, I will teach you and show you that that is not how it has to be. Anybody who is, you know, getting spammed in their messages, in their DMs by random people, I know a lot. I've been with other MLM companies, you guys. Like, I have chosen this path before because I wanted a purpose for myself. I wanted something for me to occupy my time. My children are napping right now. That is when I get my me time. Previously, I probably would have taken a nap, ate some bad food, and binge watched something on Hulu or Netflix, right? Since that was going down a path of like, there's no purpose of that. And all I'm doing is gaining weight here. So maybe I can spend my time being a little more purposeful in life. And I have decided to join other marketing, social selling companies in the past. And either one, I didn't love the products. Two, the compensation plan was just unattainable. And three, the leadership within the company was disastrous. You didn't have support, you didn't have resources, and everything was like, you need to direct message 100 people a day because maybe 5 of them will respond to you. I am sorry, but that is not how social selling works. If you are with a company right now that is encouraging that you do that, make cold calls or whatever you want to talk about, that is being salesy. I will teach you, you do not have to do that to show growth, get sales, etc. Okay, it's all about mindset. This is where I'm going to get into what you do need to have if you are someone who has ever thought about joining the program. Okay, this is what I really would like you to possess. The first one, a positive mindset. Okay, mindset is everything in this company. If you want to have success, you need to have a positive mindset about it. There's other obvious key things, but definitely your mindset is going to be what sets you apart from others within the industry, okay? Your business needs, with that mindset, your business needs to come from a place of genuinely wanting to help others. It's that easy, okay? If you want to help others better themselves and want to better yourself, this industry is for you, okay? This company is for you, 100%. You have to have a passion for sharing things that have helped you When you learn something new that's helped you in life with your makeup, with your hair, with anything that speaks to you, maybe you're into recipes, maybe you're into knitting or crocheting or quilting or anything. If there is something, this is where I really teach you how to target down, niche down your target audience. I can help you with that. I am here every step of the way. And once you get in that category and you know who your target audience and whatnot is, all you have to do is have a passion for sharing things with those people. That's literally it. The third and final thing that I want to talk about is really just the initiative to put in the work, okay? The steps are seriously so easy. The resources are available to you day one from signing up. Not only do I have my own resources, you have the visibility to myself, the one-on-one training with myself, and all of my knowledge that I've learned over the last year. But you also get training and knowledge from my levels of upline and the community within the Saint group, okay? So it's very easy. You have everything for you. There's a support system. You will get personal training from me on color matching. You guys, I know that you don't know this because you're not in it, but I am very good at color matching. I have people coming to me all the time asking for advice on how to color match faces. You will get one-on-one personal coaching from me, okay? That is huge. That is probably one of the number one deterrents that anybody has from joining a makeup line company is, how do I know what colors to go with this face, okay? You get that training from me. You also get social media training, like we talked about, platform training. I have done a lot of research. I have joined a lot of programs. I have listened to a lot of webinars, seminars. I've been to our reunions. There is so much knowledge that I've acquired over just this last year that is like there for you. I will word vomit anything you want all over that training, okay? I will share all of my knowledge with you so you are successful in this company. You will get the mindset training like we talked about. So like I said, I've been with multiple leaders in the industry and outside of the industry, and working on your mindset, it is going to be the number one key thing that is going to keep you successful and getting a sustainable future with the company, okay? We're not talking about like 30-day quick wins. If you want to really have a lifestyle change in your business and having a business, I can help you with that, okay? I'm here the entire step of the way. But honestly, you have to be willing to put in the work, okay? Like, I'm not going to hand over scripts to you. That's not how it works. That's not genuine. And you, honestly, I know for a fact, if you are getting scripts in your DMs, then you know 100% that it's a script. You can tell it's not genuine. It's not to you. I'm not going to hand you something over like that, but I will help you find in yourself what you need to be sharing, and how to be genuine and how to find your niche market and all of those things, okay? So that's really what I wanted to talk about today. Those were my key points that I had jotted down to come on here. I will be sharing more about this opportunity throughout the year because I realize that not only sharing about products and techniques and tips and tricks is obviously super, super helpful to you all, but honestly, the opportunity that I haven't been talking about is just, boom, phenomenal. So I'm trying to get to the other spectrum. I want you guys in here with me. So if anybody would like to connect, I would be so happy to answer any of your questions. Shoot me a DM. We can set up a call together. No pressure. Even if you just have some generic questions, but not interested at this time, obviously I'm not doing this as a push for myself by any means. This is genuinely to help you out if it's something that you're interested in. So I am here. Thank you guys for tuning in. I hope you guys had a wonderful new year and, continue with the rest of the month. Positive mindset. 2021 will be better. And I'm here to help you guys through that, okay? So stay tuned, have a great rest of your day, and we'll talk to y'all later. Bye.